Drummer, you want it? Oi, Rafa. Stories, buckle it, you again.
Amor, ay mi amor. trees that make you grow tall. Forests and cottages, castles and carts that can talk.
Copy my beard.
Or else they'll be late for the school.
Okay, I'll go and wait them. You two come better. You two stop by.
Okay.
Hey, sweethearts.
Yes, mom.
It's time for you to wake up. Come and have your breakfast.
Okay, mom.
Hey, I'm late for office and our children are late for school. What a lazy wife I got.
Why can't you go prepare yourself? Why always me?
Raju Kumar, wake up! You're late for school! Wake up!
Wait, let me sleep still.
Lazy father. No, yeah. Oh, wake up! You're late!
Mom, where is our breakfast?
No breakfast, you go without breakfast?
No, go to school today.
Go and wash up and go.
Bye. Come home safe.
Since our children they are going for school, let us go and do our own work.
Good morning, student.
Good morning, sir.
Please sit. Okay, today topic will be on the old man. There was an old man and he died. And you, Razu, please tell us, why did he die?
Because he don't breathe anymore.
You don't know anything, you are zero. And you, please stand up.
Yes, sir.
Why is there the old man?
Because the old man was born in this earth.
Okay, here we go, sit down. And you? For the poem.
Albert Einstein.
Wow, very good. Very knowledge, wisdom. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, okay, student. This is the end of our chapter. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Good morning, Mr. Sidon. Students, how's your weekend yesterday? Okay, students, today let's take up a new poetry chapter, When I'm Dead, My Tears. Can I start, students? When I'm dead, my tears sing not a song for me, but no roses on my head. Here, the boy, it simply means that the desire of the boy from her love and tear ones, not to sing any sad songs or to cry for her or not to decorate with any artificial roses on her grave. Did anyone have doubt among you?
No, miss.
Okay, then let me start with the questions. Raju, please stand up. What do you understand by today's lesson?
I forgot, miss.
Okay, remain standing. Here goes the same question.
When the point is that the poet doesn't want her beloved to plant any roses or decorate with any flowers in her grave.
Oh, good boy. Sit down.
Loser! Loser! Loser!
No, students, students. That is not the way to behave towards your friend. Instead, you should lift up, encourage him, and bring you up to your level. You understand? Last warning for all of you. Yeah, Raju, follow me. I have a private talk with you. Raju, never think yourself too weak, okay?
Yes.
And never listen to the people who discourage you or look you down. And never bother what people talk negative about you. Instead, focus on your studies, and you know that hard work leads to success. I assure, if you really work hard, you will be a successful person one day. You got it?
Miss.
Good. Go back to your seat. Students, that's all for today. Thank you all.
Ate, yes. Give one pair of sekmai. Ate, yes. I'm not happy today. Why does she leave me? Am I too handsome this way or? Auntie, that's not fair. Auntie, how much it cost?
It cost 150.
How much did he pay you?
He paid 150.
Hey! What have you done? How many times shall I tell you not to make mistake? And how many times will you sell with cheap price to the handsome guys? If you continue like this, we will not be able to run our business.
Okay, do your wish.
Lakai, challenge!
Hi, Kumar! Why did you drink with school uniform again? Huh? It's my wish, it's okay. Where is your ear, huh? Where is your ear? Why did you drink with school uniform? Tomorrow, bring your parents and meet me in my office, okay?
Yes, sir!
Okay?
Yes, sir!
Okay?
Yes, sir!
Look here! Go home straight! I'll pray for you! Dad?
Yes?
Father told to come tomorrow to meet him.
What have you done again?
He caught me drinking with uniform.
I'm not coming, say your mom.
Us who go and say?
You go and say.
Mom?
Yes?
Father told to come to meet him tomorrow.
Hey, what have you done again?
He caught me drinking uniform.
Go and tell your dad.
He won't go, it seems.
Us, what a naughty boy you are.
What a lazy mom and dad.
is calling both of you to come to the school tomorrow because I got first prize in the state competition.
What about you two?
I got second and I got third.
Oh my God, I'm so proud of you, my dear children. We'll be so grateful to go together with you tomorrow.
Yes, Mom.
Yes, please come in. Sir, thank you for coming.
Thank you, sir. Okay. Congratulations. Thank you for coming. Congratulations.
Okay,
thank you. Students, I really congratulate you for what you have done in state level. I, in principle, so very proud of you for what you have done. And as parents, you teach your children so well in every difficult way. And thank you very much for coming. Thank you.
Okay, here is a certificate for your good work. Please continue doing good work. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Okay. Yes, next, come.
Come in, sir.
Yes, please come in. Look, Mr. Lafford, your son, Kumar, I caught him drinking with school uniform again. And that's why I called you and your wife to meet me in my office.
My son always drink at home and create problem. Did we ever call you?
No, but this is school. This is not your sweet home or bitter home, but this is school. Everyone has a rule and everyone must not break the rule.
Just give DC, no time.
Okay, fine. If that's all, I'll give DC. Go and find better school for him.
This is not the only school in this city.
Okay, I'll give it. Please take it.
Ma, let's go for drinking tension.
Mr. Johnson, taking office pride, good in studies, taking office people saying good to him. He didn't study anymore. He waste time. He spend time drinking with chicks.
Hey friend, let's drink.
He didn't see the future. He spent time.
Cheers!
Break up with your girlfriend.
Okay, I'm thinking later.
Yes, break up. She don't deserve your love. I saw her roaming with the guy yesterday. Break up now.
Okay. Hello?
Yes.
I need to tell you something.
Okay, tell.
Let's break up.
Why?
Because I have found a new girlfriend.
No, please don't leave me.
Okay, whatever, I'm hanging up.
What did she say?
Let's break up.
Yes, let's drink. Cheers for your breakup. Let's take a selfie.
He spent time on his studies. He gave all his time in his studies. He worked hard, study hard. He know about the future, about his future. So he didn't waste his time anymore and keep focusing on his career. Well, they have now decided to meet after 10 years. They have planned to meet after 10 years. So now the time has come. Well, some become businessmen, some become teacher, some become pharmacists. Some become businessmen, a business of alu and cabbage. And some become the romantic lovers, they got married and settled down, have kids. Well, now, Mr. Razu, he became a successful man and now he is back. The king is back.
You may be tired looking at me.
Oh, Razu, how did you become like this?
It's because of my hard work. When I was young, you scold and beat me, so I don't care about you. And I take the words of my good and beloved teachers, and that's why now I become like this.
Oh, that's good. You really try hard.
I'll take only 1 minute of green tea, sir.
Oh, thank you so much.
Okay, then, close, I'm become. So, see you later and great day ahead.
Okay, okay, take care.
Music first, look first. How much is this?
Only 1 million.
Wow, Viking.
Oh, this is Bielha. Only one.
No!
Hey, this is my new shoes. Bought from Senapati Bazaar.
Okay, Razu, how did you become like this?
I become like this because of my I really hard. I really hard work myself. And because of all my hard work and I give time, all my time to study. So now, that's why I become like this.
Okay, okay. I've been very poor.
You guys very poor, what?
Yes. Huh?
Then take out the check, servant. Take the mic. Only 1 million. And you? The romantic lover, there. You,
Thank you. Wow, I can survive my whole life with this 1 million.
Only 1 million, drink, sweet, eat, sweet.
Very stingy, can give 2 million also.
These days I'm too rich, so this days I'm abusing. So, bye, see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bodyguard, come here. Miss, how are you?
Oh, I can't recognize you anymore. How did you become like this? You grow so big and smart.
Yes, it's all because of your motivation. And I give all my time in studying. Now I'm become very rich.
Anyway, thank you for applying my advice in your life and becoming like this.
Thank you very much.
Please
take only 10 billion.
Thank you so much.
Drink. Eat me Thai.
Okay, thank you so much.
Okay, then I'm going ahead. Come slowly, my vehicle is on the way.
Thank you. Ben nog benoemd dat?